All praises to the Most High. I'd like to thank you all for giving the ear to hear. Sincere Milk. Being born again, them filthy garments can't be worn again. Yeah. I was self-conscious about this track, being like the scorn of men. Yeah, but what about the life of Christ? He didn't step behind no fears, and I'm a newborn babe, but I ain't wet behind the ears. Yeah, I have many things to say and hard to be uttered. Seeing you are dull of hearing, no faith in your eyes are covered. Yeah. For the time that you ought to be teachers, you have me, won't teach you again. Here's a bottle of that sincere milk, the blueprint that'll lead you to him. Yeah. Said it best, I die dead, Lord have mercy. I'm just now starting to walk, and I just turned 30, yeah. Drinking so much milk, the Most High don't birth me, I'ma get backed up. Get back, yeah, up. And yeah, I'll struggle, adjustment fall, but he get back up, yeah. Them that I wean from the milk, and drown from the breast, will he teach knowledge? Out of the mouth of babes, will he speak to his people, not from scholars? Who gon' be a light to the world for Christ and show them him? Hold on to your diapers, babies. Why? 'Cause we going in. Yeah. Praises to the Most High, higher. Bahashim Yeshaya, Wawawakudash. The concept of sincere milk. When you first come into the knowledge of the truth and understanding of yourself, and understanding that you've been lied to your whole life, not just about your identity, but about this word. You're born again, so you become a newborn babe to the understanding, which means you have to learn again, which means you have no teeth to chew meat on. The meat is a strong, deep understanding of the word. But for you to understand that, you have to grow by the milk. The milk is the foundation of Christ. If you don't understand the foundations, you would never get into the deep understanding of the word. So what the Most High does is, it's no different from your mother when she feeds you milk. You're being weaned from the milk. It's no different. When I first came into truth, that was my problem. I wanted to understand the deep understandings of the word. Going to the extra biblical books, Enoch, Jasher, you know, Jubilees. Understanding the Essene doctrine, but not realizing that for me to go into these other books, I have to focus on the milk. The milk is the word. You know, I've been in the truth only a couple years, and I'm still on this milk. So the Most High gave me, he put the spirit on me to make this project called Sincere Milk, because a lot of brothers and sisters in the truth, we're babes. Not saying we're ignorant to any understanding, but we have to be born again. We have to learn again. We can't be too prideful to go into that milk and stay on that milk until we grow teeth. That's why they say, how can you chew on meat if you have no teeth? You know, and this is sincere milk. Every song is a precept that we should know coming into this truth to build a firm foundation in Christ so we can grow thereby. If you want to be a teacher, you have to learn again, right? All praises to the Most High. I'd like to give a shout. shout out to Brother Will, which is my engineer. I thank the Most High for this brother. Representing Evian Entertainment. What more can I say, man? This brother's been a blessing. I appreciate the Most High for him for mixing this down. And the Most High just using this brother. I appreciate you. So, without any further ado, let's get into it. Sincere Milk. Shalawam.